911! Bad guys with big guns! They've got me pinned down at the entrance hall! Could use some help! Could use it now!
I had to find another way to reach Vlad. No time to call backup. My case had a life of its own. I got in through the back door. Memories of my previous visit here lurked in the shadows. A musty smell under the coat of new paint.
Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to present Max Payne, New York's finest, with the biggest mobster body count ever.
Shut up and stay alive. I'm coming.
Max, you heard him. He's coming for you. Wise guys are really lousy shots. You should have no trouble taking them.
Max!
Let's go bail out your boss before he talks us all to death.
Let's ride!
They asked for it. Just follow the trail.
Now, that's a hoop.
Winterson would have found a way to do this nice, neat, and clean. Logic told me backup should be on its way. Someone must have heard the gunfire. Logic was such a liar.
Teeth, the whole set for...
Shoot! Shoot!
That was bad.
Vlad wouldn't be able to hold on much longer if it wasn't too late already.
Operate the elevator from here and I'll go
up. I'll go up.
You're the man.
I have the floor plans in front of me. I can go.
How come you're alive, anyway? I saw you take a bullet to the head.
Maybe it's still there. Keeps me focused.
For this to work, I was gonna have to trust her.
Let's get to work. Cleaner's ahead and to the left, guarding Corcoran's door at the opposite end of the hall. Walks across.
Well, that's just...
What?
They're cleaning other apartments as well.
Corcoran said that other Inner Circle members live in the building.
Found a body. A thin guy in a suit.
Not Corcoran. He's a big man. Fat.
On the balcony. I'm in. Gonna look around.
Search.
I'm going upstairs. Cleaner was guarding. Mona, I found a window cleaner's lift. I'm headed down.
Max?
Yeah.
I don't know. I just wanted to say. Damn it.
Mona? Mona? Mona! Someone had got to Mona. Nothing had worked out as planned. I had to find another way down to the lobby. To me in the first place. For help? For something she wasn't telling me.
NYPD, freeze!
Easy! Don't move!
Payne, what are you doing? What are you doing?
The million-dollar question I didn't have the answer to.
Thank you.
cleaners! Waste them! Get them before they get out!
I had to get moving.
One of ours, yeah. Crashed in from the street.
Who was driving it?
One of ours.
Shoot!
Not so long ago, the V-tags had bloomed everywhere in the city. Now they only remain in the worst neighborhood, the Marlins Grill. The parking lot was up ahead. I had to find a way down to the street.
What about moving?
What about it? Put one foot in front of
you. Jesus.
Did you give us?
Hey, where the hell have you been? What took you so long? Where's the rest of you?
You're the reinforcements Vinny promised us, right?
Who else? Only it's just me. The cleaners got the rest.
God damn it, they're killing us like flies!
I guess one extra gun's better than nothing.
Okay, let's go!
Rain dog.
We gotta stay sharp! Gonna rain something else too when the cleaners get it!
Showtime.
The killing has gone too far.
I have only begun. It's better to reign in hell than serve in heaven.
You flatter yourself.
Demented fool!
I felt the rise of that old familiar feeling. I hated it. I welcomed it. Everything was clear again. No more ambiguities, no more questions.
No gun when you need one.
One last thing left to do. I was compelled to give Vlad his gun back. One bullet at a time.
Don't worry, Max. I haven't forgotten you. Is this the way you want to play it, cock? You fuck! You thought you got me there, Max.
That was... Max, dearest of all my friends, I was supposed to be the hero.